have a friend who just sits on the couch all day and watches Netflix. He's not happy with the way his life is going.
Aww.
I told him that OwensboroParks.org has more matches than anywhere else to get out and get active.
Well, you have that right.
So I told him he could find his best parks match and flex his muscles at one of our great programs or facilities.
Well, tell your friend to stop waiting. Get out and get active at OwensboroParks.org.
Right on.
Hi, I'm Chris Carey here at Ben Hall's Golf Course today talking about the Owensboro Softball Complex at Jack C. Fisher Park. Luckily, we're headed right into spring and there's a lot of neat and exciting things going on this year, this summer, this spring at Fisher Park. Right now, we're taking registrations for our popular T-ball league. That is for ages 3 and 4 and ages 5 and 6. We're adjusting a little bit this year. We did it last year in the fall where we're going to have a non-competitive league as we normally do, but we're going to build that toward a tournament at the end of the year, which obviously would be competitive. It builds the kids, it gives them motivation, it gives the coaches motivation to teach the kids how to play the game, what happens when they get out, what happens when you get 3 outs, and we had a lot of fun with that. So it builds them a little bit of motivation. So we've got a 3 and 4 year age division, and then we'll have a 5 and 6. Also this year, we're joining to play T-ball on Mondays and Tuesdays. In the past, we've had a Monday league, a Tuesday league, and a Thursday league. The reason we're going to Monday and Tuesday is spring has gotten to be very wet, and we've had a lot of rainouts. And a lot of times, the kids only get to play 6 or 7 times. So we're going to create a schedule that's going to have about 15 games. So if we have some rainouts, which we normally will, we know we will, that'll get us down to 10 and 12, which we'd like to get and get the kids more games in. We're just going to do that on Mondays and Tuesdays. And then Wednesdays and Thursdays will lead into our adult leagues we'll talk about just in a minute. So we're taking registrations right now. It's $62 per child. We do offer a sibling discount, so you've got two. If you've got one that plays in the 5-6 league, one that plays in 3-4, you can save $15 by signing up the sibling. So it's $62 and $15 discount. Registrations go on until the end of March, so sign up. We would love to have you coach the league, coach a team, I should say. We'll have a parents meeting in March, or right after March, right after the deadline. That's the time that you sign up to actually be a coach, so don't worry about putting that on the registration form. If you want to tell us ahead of time, that's great. We want to know that, but we'll do the coach sign up during the season. Also, as I said, Wednesdays and Thursdays, we've got our adult leagues. Wednesday night, we'll have our co-ed, intermediate, and rec league. Thursday night, we'll have a men's league. The cost for those are $460. We kept the cost the same as we did last year. $460 for the rec league, $360 for the intermediate league. So it gives you a little motivation if you've got a competitive team, or if you won last year, if you won the rec league, you'll be in the intermediate league this year. So again, the rec leagues, $460, intermediate or $360. Co-ed plays Wednesday, men plays Thursday, and T-ball Monday and Tuesday. So if you have any questions, and like our programs, like our T-ball league, like our softball leagues, feel free to swipe right, and we'll throw this over to Brittany and let her talk about day camp.
Hi, I'm Brittany with the day camp program here at the Parks office. And if you are looking for a match for your kids, age 5 to 13, and you're a working parent, we offer a camp during spring break and summer break. So leave the planning and the stress of finding something fun for your children to do during those breaks up to us. Our camp is located at the Owensboro Parks and Recreation Admin Center. It's over there by Chautauqua Park and Combest Pool. The address is 1530 McJohnson Avenue. The camp is open from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. We do have early morning drop-off at 6:40 a.m. for $2 extra per child a day. It's open Monday through Friday, anytime during the summer or spring break. The spring break camp is from April 2nd to the 6th. And the summer camp will start May 21st, depending on weather and when school gets out. But it should start May 21st and go all the way through the summer to August 7th. Again, the camp is for 5 to 13-year-olds. We do ask that the 5-year-olds have completed or are at least attending kindergarten. The camp does fun games, fun activities. We do arts and crafts. In the summer, we go on field trips once a week. We go swimming twice a week at Combest Pool. And We have staff that are well trained and also trained in first aid and CPR. And we provide, during the summer, we provide breakfast, two snacks, and a lunch each day. On spring break, we provide the breakfast and two snacks, but we do ask that your child brings a sack lunch that week. So sign them up. We have fun themes. We have it all planned out. It's a great time for your kid to learn about themselves, learn new activities that they like, make new friends, and get out and get active. If you like what you heard, swipe right for day camp. The next profile is going to be Michael Gray at Dugan Best. Enjoy, and I hope you find your match with Owensboro Parks and Recreation.
Hey, thanks, Brittany. Welcome back down at Dugan Best. This is Mike Gray. I'm sitting here getting ready to tell you a little bit of things that's going on in March and April. We're going to start off with the Bobby Wilson's wrestling matches. It starts the 3rd and the 7th. It always starts at 6 p.m. And then early in the month, we have a St. Patrick's Day party. It's going to be on the 16th, and it starts at 4 p.m. Then when we start getting into March Madness, we're going to have a March Madness t-shirt contest here at Dugan Best. It's going to be on the 5th, and it's going to start at 4 p.m. Then later on at the end of the month, Easter starts coming around. So we're going to have our Easter egg hunt a little bit early. It's going to be in March, and it's going to start at 5 p.m. Now, when April comes around, we wanted to welcome you down here for our first Dugan Best park cleaning. So we're going to have a bunch of kids out here trying to clean up our park and participate in, and after that we'll participate in some activities and have hot dogs, pizzas, and things of that nature for you, helping you clean up our community. Then after that we'll start going into May. May is going to be the time that the children are going to be getting out of the school, and then we're going to have an end of the school cookout. So that cookout will be the 24th at 3 p.m. So if you like all these things, just swipe on the internet there to Jennifer, and we'll just go there. Have a good day.
Thanks. I'm Jennifer Hodges, and I'm here at the beautiful Smothers Park. It was voted best park and place for a family outing, and there is something here for everyone to do of all ages. If you love being outdoors, just coming down here and relaxing, swinging on one of our swings, exercising, having fun for the most part, and also socializing with other people and meeting new friends. It's just a great place to hang out with family and friends, and of course to meet new people. We also have some things coming up. Mark your calendar. National Walk in the Park Day. We would love for everyone to come out and celebrate that day and promote healthy lifestyles. Kind of watch for details on that. We will be having some free snacks, healthy snacks handed out, as well as some water. So mark your calendar, but kind of look out for details on National Walk in the Park Day. That takes place on Friday, March 30th. Also, if you're looking for a great place for your child to celebrate their birthday party, or even have that special wedding day, or just a social gathering, Smothers Park has some great, wonderful locations for you to reserve. You can contact me at 270-687-8333 to reserve that date and time. Or you can visit our website. You can view some of the wonderful areas that we do have to reserve. And that website is owensboroparks.org. So again, if you haven't been out to Smothers, you're gonna create lasting memories here. We have great photo opportunities, great views. So come out and enjoy life right here outdoors at Smothers Park. And if you like our profile here at Smothers Park and think it's a match for you, then swipe right for more information. And now let's go see what Charles has going on at his place.
Thanks, Jennifer. This is Enjoy Life. I'm Charles Whalen, your golf course manager for the city of Owensboro. Here today at sunny Ben Haas, not so sunny, but it's coming. Spring's almost here. So we're getting ready, we're getting prepped, and we're getting excited because we got a lot of cool things going on for the month of March. Now, the greatest thing about March is that we have survived the winter and the whole Star Wars winter drain we had going on, and now all of a sudden we're loving ourselves some spring. So we want to come on out, play a little golf at Hillcrest or Ben Haas. You can make your tee times at Ben Haas anytime. 687-7137, or you can call out and see what's going on at Hillcrest, 270, of course, 687-8717. They'll be more than happy to help you with what's going on. Now, I got a couple exciting things. I got my grab bag over here, and it's not really a grab bag, but it's a grab cup, and I will explain that in just a second. But don't forget, we talked about this a little bit last month, PGA Junior League. It's like a little league for golfers. So one of the best things going around for golfers that are young, don't want to play in a lot of individual tournaments, too young to play on the high school teams just yet. So, and the cool thing about the PGA Junior League is they get a team atmosphere, they get their jersey, got their number on the back of it, they're competing against other teams throughout the tri-state area. Last year we had Evansville and the Pearl Club. Before, we've had Owensboro Country Club with a couple teams, Henderson Country Club. So we'll have a good mix of teams this year. My goal personally is I've had up to 13 or 14 kids in the past on a team. I want 18 this year. So I need you to help me fill two teams. So I want two teams of 9 this year so that we can have a little bit of diversity and a little bit of interaction at Ben Hawes. And then we'll also travel and play some of those other teams also. So a lot of details coming on in March, April. That starts officially in May, but we will start practicing in April. So now's the time to sign your young one up. What's the ages? Anywhere from 7 all the way up to age 13. So give me a call, Charles Whalen, 270-687-7134. And you can also check it out on our web book page of www.owensboroparks.org. So, a lot of cool things going on. Now, not only do we have PGA Junior League, but you'll want to know what's the Big Tub for. The Big Tub is one of the things that I'm probably most excited about this year, and that is this little soccer ball right here. We're introducing foot golf, and not only are we introducing foot golf on the par 3, but we're also introducing foot golf at Hillcrest. Now, you may ask, how are we going to do foot golf at Hillcrest and regular golf? Times will be restricted. We're planning on that after 12 o'clock Monday through Friday and on the weekends, seeing how it goes. It doesn't interfere with the golf at all because it's sort of off to the side, but it's an additional opportunity to take your kids out or do something that's a little different in the community. And the cool thing about foot golf is you're playing golf, but you're doing it with a soccer ball and you're just kicking it. Anybody can kick a ball. I can kick a ball. I can't kick it very far. I can't go very straight. It's a very hard game, by the way. But you got these cool cups are in the ground with their own flag sticks. You got your own tee markers. You play just like you would on a regular golf course. And like I said, hazards are still the same hazards. There's still penalty shots. And you basically kick your ball until it goes in the cup, and then you go to the next hole. The cool thing about foot golf is we'll have a really good golf course here on the par 3. And then we'll have an 18-hole golf course out at Hillcrest. So because of the length of the foot golf holes for a traditional, say, number one at Hillcrest is a par 4 in golf, well, you get 2 par 4 foot golf holes on that same hole. So, and like I said, and if you're a golfer and you're thinking, oh my gosh, my world's about to explode, don't panic. It's not going to affect the golf course at all. It's just going to add maybe a little bit more traffic in the afternoon and give people an opportunity to get out and enjoy that great piece of property and enjoy some of the sunshine and do something a little bit different. For me personally, I can't wait to introduce it to my junior golf program because there again, it's hard for 5 or 6 year olds to really go out and do our little scramble formats that we do and actually hit the ball and get the ball in the air for the very first time. So this gives them an opportunity to go out and, like I said, kick a ball, roll a ball, and get the idea of what it's like to play golf without actually using a golf club or a golf ball. So we're really excited about that. Hoping to have a grand opening at Hillcrest on March 20th. Have a lot of people out there. Of course, you know, with the weather, that's subject to change. But you'll see a lot more details on that coming in the future. So a lot of exciting things. If you don't own a soccer ball, you'll be able to rent those. We'll have a couple cool things coming with that, some promos. And like I said, we're really excited about this opportunity. So keep in the back of your mind, foot golf coming to you this spring, Hillcrest and Ben Hawes on the par 3. So great time. Come out and enjoy something a little bit different in this community. So with that being said, I'm going to pass it over to Carrie. And if you like my profile, then you definitely should.
Thanks, Charles. Great to hear from you and your guys at the Ben Hawes Golf Course. You're certainly a great match for a lot of our citizens out there here within the Owensboro-Davis County community.
Hi, I'm Carrie Bodenheimer, Recreation Superintendent here at the coolest place in town, the City of Owensboro's Edge Ice Center, and I'm hoping you're going to make the coolest place in town your next match. We are a great place for skaters of all ages. We have learn to skate classes from as young as 3 years old all the way through adult. You can host your next birthday party here. You can bring your group outing, private events, church informational meetings and get-togethers, and public skate for all ages. So we really are a match for all of you out there, whether you know how to skate or not. Birthday parties always take place here at the Edge Ice Center with no issue of any kind of weather delays. You don't have to worry if it's raining. We're heading into springtime now, so no worries for that next birthday party. During the month of March and April, we have various activities for you all to come over and check out what's going on. We will have the Owensboro Youth Hockey Blast Bash Youth Hockey Tournament the beginning of March. Towards the end of March, we will host our annual ISI Team Figure Skating event. And that competition hosts teams in from Tennessee, Alabama, Indiana, and Ohio. And then when we head into April, we'll be open for our spring break special sessions. Plus, mark your calendar for a new event we're going to host, which is Saturday, April the 14th, which is our Superhero Saturday. So lots of great things here at the Edge Ice Center for you and your family, which I'm hoping is going to make the Edge Ice Center a great match for you. So thanks again for joining into this month's Enjoy Life show. All of our staff have got great matches for you and your family. Don't forget to check out our website at owensboroparks.org and be sure to get out there and enjoy life. Enjoy!